Welcome back to Car Ride, guys. So, this is the second to last episode of Car Ride. Second last episode in December.
Is this the last episode of Car Ride?
No. December 29th. I'm going to share today.
God.
It's December 29th, so it's the second to last episode of Car Ride. And about like 20 days or something. In like 20 or 10 days. Okay, so still here for like 20 more days. And you can watch all of my past Car Ride videos. That's because there won't be any new episodes. You can still watch the past ones. So I'll get back to you when we like start, you know, driving. Here with Tyler, my sister, and my brother going to the store. Target. Okay, guys.
Oh, lucky you got any money at your age.
So where about to start?
Hi guys! Can I stop you right there for a minute? Don't forget to like it. Subscribe to Super
Blue. And I don't have extra money, so it's what you got is what you got.
He said to like and subscribe. That's what you should do. So
ring the bell.
And ring the bell so you be the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 5,000th person. You know, it'll be a little brand new video. Just click that bell.
You're helping me with that fuel level low. So now I have to stand out in the rain.
I don't drive. I didn't know I was looking at the gas tank.
So then we, once we're at the store, the video will stop. And just be lucky, Car Ride is still here for now.
Pumping out classics in the Batmobile, going back such a long time.
Target, September
please. You try to give advice.
Bye.
Play my favorite station.
Play my favorite music.
Hi, this is Nick from Clay, and you're listening to my new number one.
The new 96.5, the beat, the beat, the beat, the beat.
I'm at a party I don't wanna be at, and I don't ever wear a suit and tie at. Wondering if I can sneak out the back. Nobody's even looking me in my eyes. When you take my hand, finish my drink, say, shall we dance? Hell yeah. You know I love you, did I ever tell you? You make it better like that.
Don't think I fit in at this party. Everyone's got so much to say. I always feel like I'm nobody. Who wants to fit in?
I
don't care when I'm with my baby.
Driving your boat like a Tahoe, but you ain't no, it's easy, but hear me though.
baby girl, but I'm
out
before they go. Running them out, promoting half. I'll be banging it back out. Go ahead, get it out. I leave it with no doubt. Rap, toss a honey, making
a mess. Don't it even if they don't want it.
Cause I'm a chicken, I'm dead wrong. When I tell them, be gone. So hold on to the feeling of
what's in the black dog.
Cause from now on, you can witness out of icon. With hoodies and gym clothes. My women, DV studs, my women. If you with me, you winning. I'm talking about good living. Are we here? You with us? If not, oh, you know what? I still got you.
Can I get a what? What? To these chickens from all of my dogs who don't love, no. They get no dough.
Can I get a
what?
To these fellas from all of my ladies who don't got love. No players without dogs.
Can I get a what? What? To these chickens from all of my dogs who don't love, no. They get no dough.
Can I get a what? To these fellas from all of my ladies who don't got love.
Hip-hop, the new 96.5, The Beat. A lot of good movies coming out in 2020. Some of the most anticipated ones we'll talk about right now. Wonder Woman, that's top of the list. Also, Black Widow, Mulan, the ladies are taking over, and the new Bad Boys movie. Which one are you most excited to see in this upcoming year? Or is there another one on the list that didn't make it? Let me know. It's Bianca on air and social.
Run up the hedgehog!
96.5 The Beat.
Post Malone, Saint-Tropez.
I'm in Saint-Tropez, I had a check wrist. I just bought my girl a new necklace. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I take them all, no matter what the price is.
We also said.
Subscribe and hit the bell so you'll get notifications.
Any subscribe, hit the bell.
You just need some.
Let me subscribe.
You just need some.
That's the most important part.
You gotta
subscribe. Peace out.